friend, today I would like to share with you about the topic of inclusion. What do you mean by inclusion? Inclusion means all people, regardless of their ability, disability, or healthcare needs, have the right to be respected and appreciated as fellow member of their community. What is an example of inclusion? Inclusion is defined as a state being included or being made a part of something when a book covers many different ideas and subjects. It is an example of the inclusion of many ideas when multiple people are all invited to be part of a group. This is an example of the inclusion of many different people. What is inclusion and why is it important? Inclusive education, when practical well, is very important because all children are able to be part of their community and develop a sense of belonging and become better prepared for life in the community as children and adults. It provides all children with opportunity to develop friendship with one another. What is inclusion mean to me? Inclusion for me means acceptance. Accepting the different and build a relationship regardless. Diversity and inclusion. Understand that people are unique in ways different from our idea and try to understand and accommodate that unique and different. Why inclusion is so important? Inclusion creates employee engagement and a sense of belonging. Along with employee engagement, organizations need to make sure that they are diverse and have an inclusive environment. Employees should feel sense of belonging, engagement, diversity, inclusion, and belong all coincide with one another. Why is a full inclusion important? Make different, let different. Inclusive classrooms are filled with diverse learners, each of whom have strengths and challenges. Inclusion gives kids a way to talk about how everyone learns in their own way. They may find that they have more in common with other kids than they thought. How does inclusion make you feel? In an inclusive workplace, everyone feels respected and valued for being who they are. People judge that they speak up and be fairly treated, and they share a sense of belonging. In an inclusive workplace, people can do their best work, and organizations can gain the full benefit of diverse workforce. What are the benefits of inclusion to community? Benefit of inclusion to the individual. Activity in different type of setting. Participation. Engaging with others. Being known. Feeling the excitement of being part community group. Opportunity to make new friends and develop new and varied relationships. What are the difference between diversity and inclusion? Diversity is what inclusion is about. Diversity focuses on makeup of your workforce, demographics such as gender, race, ethnicity, age, sexual orientation, veteran status, just to name a few. And inclusion is a measure of culture that enable diversity to thrive. How do you create an inclusive environment? To that end, here are 6 practical strategies for creating an inclusive environment. Number 1, educate your leader. Number 2, form an inclusion council. Number 3, celebrate employee differences. Number 4, listen to employee. Number 5, hold more effective meetings. Number 6, communicate goal and measure progress. What is an inclusive environment? In an inclusive environment, people of all culture, orientation can freely express who they are, their own opinion and point of view, fully participate in teaching, learning, work, and social activity, feel safe from abuse, harassment, or unfair criticism. What is inclusive behavior? Inclusion is a sense of belonging, feeling respected, valued, and seen for who we are. And as individuals, a level of supportive energy and commitment from leader and collect and order so that we individually and collectively can do our best work. What is inclusive mindset? An inclusive mindset is a collaborative way of thinking that operates under the premise that all stakeholders are part of the school community. Learn more in setting a framework of inclusive support for students with disability. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.